six eggs is definitely enough for IVF if that's what you've managed to produce. Quality over quantity, you're much better off having six eggs than 60 eggs, and quality over quantity for sure. So six eggs is definitely enough for IVF, yes.